Alright, how's it going guys? Dickadicos here and I am back with another banger list. Today we'll be playing Relict's Force of Nature with some twist. We're playing She Who Knows, Renew, Ihwar Quox, Necromancer Stone, and we're playing Yaga. So I've been wanting to try Yaga and see how good she really is. I haven't really known. In the games where I played her, she was really good. She was either really good or really bad, so we'll see how this goes. And we're also playing standard operator list with Self-Eater. And as you can see here, we're main decking Teleportation. I think Teleportation is a really, really good card combined with Necromancer of Stone because, you know, you're able to just replay that unit and bring out another copies of, for example, Self-Eater, or maybe Gun Count, or maybe Witch Apprentice from your graveyard if you use Megascope on them in the round before. So for example, even with Operator, right, you could still use Teleportation to bring out another Self-Eater from your graveyard. So the thing is, in this deck, I don't think you really want to click Self-Eater. You just want to use Self-Eater as some sort of carryover, because it's, you know, it boosts its base power. So with thing like Necromancer of Stone, bringing back Self-Eater, or even Incubus, you really want to bring out the high base power Self-Eater. So Self-Eater getting 1 point per turn, I think it's good enough in this deck. You don't need to click it. Yeah, that's pretty much it. We're going to try Yaga, see how it goes. I want to try Renew and see how good it is with the Crone Sisters. Renew has been going on for a while, and this type of decks, it's not seen much play anymore. It hasn't seen much play because, you know, the deck itself just doesn't get played because monster is currently not really that good in the meta. But we'll try it, see if, you know, maybe opponent will boost their four provision units with Ring of Favor, and then we Yaga it, and then it's gonna be really good, right? It's gonna be another Ornn the Censor type of deck, with like engine-based Ornn the Censor. So yeah, we'll see how this goes. Hopefully this deck goes well, and apologies, I can't show my face. No, wait, no face cam here, and I'm using mobile. Because I'm currently away on a trip, and I hope you guys could bear with it. Anyway, that's it for the deck introduction, and I'll see you in the matches.